Lovely true believers, we are here once again. Today, I'm here with my interpreter, Jettison.
Nami be Jettison. We came here since yesterday, Pastor Online.
Today, we are going to preach on a topic entitled Wine and Bread.
Now, pan wine and bread we can preach about.
Without wasting much time, let's go to the book of Luke chapter 22, verse 19.
Because time no day, we are going to jump the book of Genesis, Exodus, then John. Now we are on the book of Luke chapter 22, verse 19.
Luke. Read.
Okay. And he took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and gave it to them, saying, "This is my body. Do this in remembrance of me."
Ah! The Bible is saying that Jesus Christ took bread. And the Bible again said that he broke it into two.
The Bible is saying that Jesus Christ took bread and broke it into two.
And What is that? Praise the Lord! And the Bible says that after he took the wine, he took one and poured into the cup and said, "This is my blood."
And the Bible says that after the break, he took one and poured into the cup and said, "Okay."
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
My beloved true believers, today I want to inform you that Jesus Christ did not give them wine, but it is alcohol.
Believers in the Lord, my pastor want to inform us that Jesus Christ do not take wine, rather alcohol.
If you think I'm lying, go deep into the Bible. The Bible says that after Judas Iscariot finished taking the wine, he got drunk. And he said, "Jesus, you deceived me. It is not wine, alcohol. I will show you." And he reported Jesus Christ.
After the meal, Judas Iscariot don't boost. Where is that? Jesus Christ, "You see me, you shall die on cross."
If you again think that I'm lying, see how Jesus Christ behaved after taking the wine.
Kianda shiki teshe monali wawe. Dan zenze.
Have you seen how Jesus Christ behaved after taking the wine? If it is a wine, will Jesus Christ behave?